Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Attack of the B-Team. Ooh, as you can see, I just logged on to the server, and I fell through the floor. That's a multiplayer glitch. There's nothing that can really be done about that. So, I did a little bit of resource gathering yesterday, or last night, I would say, and that's about all that I got out of it. I dirted up a little bit yesterday, and I mentioned I wanted to play around with the morph mod, but the morph mod is not enabled on this server, so I will not be able to do that. Also, Mr. Crayfish's, the furniture mod is also disabled, and I do believe the minions mod is disabled, so I won't be able to get into those either. What I plan to do for this beginning of this episode is to do a sped up version of me running through that cave over there and whatnot, and we will take it from there and probably do a little bit of crafting, get our machinery started, and well, I guess I'll see you after I go caving. So here I am, several hours later, and Creeper had down or two. I am finally set up and ready to go. I had a special visitor. It's what took so long for me to end up finishing this. I played with him on a different server, and he joined in, and we're gonna have some fun on the server. We're gonna do some PvP together, and it's all gonna be posted up on YouTube. One thing he did show me is you can take hay bales, stick them in your crafting, and you get 9 wheat. Tons and tons of wheat. So we went and took down a couple haymen and made some food. Tons and tons of food. Tons and tons of food. So I went and got some rubber. Got plenty of rubber. One thing that most people don't know is, how do you turn rubber into plastic? I had to search and search and search and search the web for it. And eventually, I gave up and searched inside of this thingy for it, which was a lot easier to do. Basically, you just take rubber, stick it in here, let the raw rubber cook up into regular rubber. As it wants to. Nice and easy. Alright. Then you take it and you stick it in there. And you get plastic. And we're going to need a couple more to actually make plastic sheetings. So we'll drop 2 more in there and we'll come back to it. Alright, so I got everything set up here that we're going to need. First, to make the pulverizer, we need one of these. And then we need one of these. And then we need, that's the casing. I guess we're just going to put this in here with that there. I think I'm missing something here. Why am I missing something here? Don't tell me somebody took something out of here. I had it all nice and set up earlier. Missing a piston. That's what I'm missing. Okay. In case you don't know how to make a piston, you need some wood. You need one iron. Just one piece of iron. And one piece of redstone. And some cobblestone. And you get a piston. Take 3 wood. Take redstone, iron, and piston. Voila! And you put it into here. Just like that. And you get pulverizer. Okay. Next, we're going to need our dynamos, and for this, I got this one all set up. We're going to need one of these for each. I'm going to make 5 of them. So I have 5. We're going to need 2 of these for each. So I have 10 of them. And then you just put 10 redstone. Those there, and you get your dynamos. Alrighty. With that all made, I think I'm going to leave the episode here, and in the next one, I will have it all set up in a nice little thing, and we'll go hunting for some obsidian so we can make a tank and a XP drain, so I can get some liquid experience to fuel my dynamos. Thank you for watching, and hope you have a great evening.